President Park Geun-hye on this Monday nominated veteran central bank official Lee Ju-yeol as new governor of the Bank of Korea to succeed Kim Choong-soo. After starting work at the nation's central bank in 1977, he held key positions including head of the research department and senior deputy governor in charge of chartering monetary policies. The National Assembly will hold a confirmation hearing for Lee within the next 20 days.